Alright, hello people, and welcome to the Magic Circle. I have no idea what this game actually is in and by itself. Go away, cat. I got it just now, and I checked the Steam video to see if it was interesting, and it looks extremely. It looks like I can screw up quite a bit, so. We're gonna. I'm just gonna turn up my volume a bit. Oh. And we're gonna see what I can do here. I have checked everything, and. Well. Let's go with it. Okay,
My old man used to take off his wedding ring and sort of flick it into a spin. I remember being scared to blink, like, what if he loses it? Would he lose Mom? Would he lose me? So, that's our cold open. Just a ring, twirling over black. Will it stand or fall? And then, as Starfather, I speak. Once, Starfather stood alone before the circle. Within it, he placed everything. First breath, final gasp, love, loathing, you. By his will, circle became ring. By his hand, earth parted from sky. But even he could not foresee the coming of Ava Nadir. Okay, I'm trying to record here, and you're making that face again.
The player can skip this, right?
Oh, yes. The story is only my life's work, but by all means, skip to the last page. Shall I leave it blank so you have somewhere to doodle?
Ish, you're married, right? You and your wife ever dress up? You know, role play.
Maze.
Thought so. And in that little scene, did y'all find yourselves in burning need of a narrator? No. The meaning lives and dies in the act.
Someone's never been in love.
It's just a game. Shut up and let them play.
People, just use this take for now. I'll redo it tomorrow. We end on through the ring, and fade up as the hero awakens.
Okay, we're the hero and we have awakened. This is. I can. Ooh, I jumped. I can already tell that this is absolutely amazing. Ooh. And menu. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, I have to see that again. That's some brilliant game making. Alright, yep. Lust to move. We're standing on a poorly drawn bear rug. F. Oh. Okay. Can I jump off? I could! Woohoo! Now I know that I can! I'm happy! Alright. Let's see if we can go into the other one or if we're just supposed to escape. Wow. There's nothing special about that, just. Whoa. Whoa, they're placeholders! Oh my lord! I am completely amazed. We could have a conversation here if someone would finish the script. How about here then? We cut side quests, right? What goes here now? Oh my god. I bet it's not even all that funny, but I love it. Okay, we're getting a sword. Thank you. Mom, father's sword. My father? No, father to us all.
Hold, please. So, who are you? A new playtester? Well, let me save you some time. Today,
I push the buttons.
Ish, we are not changing this part again.
20 years, Maze. 20 years I've wasted writing about the almighty player. But who is the player anyway? They're like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Genocide. They demand a world full of deep, compelling characters, yet at any time, they reserve the right to turn said people into piles of gently glowing ash. Well, what possible story could survive these conditions?
It's a murder mystery now? Everyone's dead. Who could do such a thing? Me.
Look! Look at our hero. A lonely mute who can't even lower their killing hand. Matricide is just how they say hi.
Your story needs Mom to live, so I have to cut all weapons out of the game? Negative. Fire me.
Never.
Sorry, bro. Long story. No choice.
Aww. They took our sword. Okay, then. We had the sword of the father, but now we can't do anything about that. I mean, my aim wasn't to kill her anyways! Can I... Wow. It's a lot of...
What was next?
Oh. Lots of dead placeholders over here.
No.
May, shall we continue?
Oh. No. Ooh, noises again. I love this! Oh lord. Oh, I can't use that.
Now, we don't have any animations yet, but I can make do.
Whoa.
Hero. Okay. The demoness, Ava Nadir, has stolen my ring. She alone now commands life and death. Something.
Ish. The company is broke. The last Kickbacker campaign raised less money than that joke fund demanding to have you caned by the state.
That was you trying to get fired.
Alright, I'm just gonna see it. Can I... options, see if I can have some gameplay. Yes, tutorial is not finished. Input. Oh, sorry. Oh, my neck. I'm trying to find, there doesn't seem to be any... There's subtitles. Thank you. And back.
Even now. I struggle to hold the sky aloft.
Never proven. Point is, we can't raise a penny more without a live gameplay demo.
Yes, I'm writing the demo script as we speak. Wit must be your sword, and virtue your shield. Now go, hero. Take back the circle.
Bye-bye. And they went away. I'm not sure if we actually did get any subtitles there, because there were none in the... when they talked. I'm actually gonna check again to be completely sure. Audio. Well, we have the subtitles picked, so... Alright, going back in.
No, that song is better for a boss fight. What else do we have?
I can jump! And... okay. Well then, what's this? Change
lock. Mysterious, but this is the ending. Sadder, maybe.
What? Okay. Escape. Change log. Eric Lost. Lead level designer. Escape. I don't know which of your artists did it, but putting the elementary lock way above the door...
Oh, still not quite right.
Means that like 110% of testers just spin in place, clutching the keys, looking for a hole, and cursing the game's designers. I have news for you. All the glorious detail you put into treetops, vaulted ceilings, not a mortal soul has ever seen them. Repeat after me, the player never ever ever looks up. Fix it. Okay, let's look up. No? I looked up. Can I open the doors? No. I guess we're going through one of the... eeny, meeny, miny, mo. I'm picking... I'm just... Let... I can go. I don't think I can sprint. Just cheat and spawn, Eric. Okay, thank you, I guess. Alright. Aim to throw, release to throw. Continue. Alright, let's see that. We need to... There. We... Next one. Ice key quest. Status incomplete. Same deal. Spawn ice key. Well, we have the ice key now as well. And we're aiming that for... There. Oh god, this has to be... I mean, this game is... It's brilliant. Life jungle quest. Incomplete. Same deal. Spawn life key. Hold to aim. Release to throw. And... The earth key, I'm guessing. Volcano quest. Okay, so it was actually fire key. Darn. It looked like earth. I guess the jungle was earth then, or something. Okay, well, I guess we weren't allowed into the quest area. Okay, let's just see. I wanna run.
8 to 12 hours later, I am Ava Nadir. Then we release the hellhounds. Oh, wait, but we just cut combat, so,
We? Oh no. I'm deleting the end game bridge so the team knows we're blocked by your decision.
What?
I want to ship this thing. That's the contract I signed. You stole 10 years of my life.
We don't own you. Just the rights to your celebrity name and face. And if you quit, I use it like so. My real name is Maze Evelyn. Once I was a hotshot pro gamer, but now I teach yoga.
Oh my god.
I'm also legally married to a crystal formation.
You're holding my brand hostage? Okay-ish. Okay. Oh. I'll stay on until the demo, but wait till I tell you my new idea for the endgame.
Threats don't sink in anymore, Maze. Try reading some of my fan mail. Now I need to review the final cinematic. Alone, thank you.
Yeah. Well, we're here, I guess. Whoa. Alright, the minions will apparently destroy us. Whoa. Let's... Aw, hey. Wah. I think the minions destroyed us.
I designed that fight to be hard, not unwinnable. But with no weapons, it might as well be a... Ugh, cutscene. Thanks, Ish. But there's a bug I haven't fixed. Your body was erased, but it hangs around, taking up memory. You can still move if you want to finish testing.
Oh. Why, thank you, Maze. They are kind of cute in an ugly sort of way. Well then, I guess we're... Wow. Ah. Okay. I am extremely fascinated. This has to be one of the most amazing games I have ever played. It's just... Whoa. I think we're going there. Let's just... Not missing anything fun, no. Whoa. Holy moly. Am I actually... Yeah, I'm moving good. Whoa. I don't think this area is finished. Oh, this is so creepy. It feels like I'm gonna fall off. Okay, come on.
Yeah, I need to rewrite this too. Something like, even weaponless, the champion defeated Nadir, for they had selflessly offered up their firstborn son to Starfather.
Wow. To become a new god. I like it.
Ah, hello. Coda, right? Maze's community intern. Why are you here?
Love, sir. Your work is the great love of my life.
Coda.
Don't panic. I won't ask you to sign any body but I have literally grown up waiting for the sequel, and I will help finish it.
Did you rehearse this?
Many times, but hear me out. It might interest you to know that you make video games for a living. That should be an act of love. But after 20 years, well, love is not some mystic, inexhaustible force. It's a fuel. Projects like this run on it. And sir, with respect, your tank is dry. You think I sound young, but purpose trumps experience, and you know it. This upcoming demo, I won't sleep until it's perfect. The magic circle has come too far to run empty now. It will reach everyone.
Wow.
And if necessary, sir, I'll burn for it.
Coda, ignore whatever Maze told you. Now you're hired.
Oh, Lord.
Let me guess. You're thinking, that's it? Did I miss the punchline? And you're right, boss. This world is a joke. And I need you to finish it.
Okay. Yes. Yes, very many yeses. Let's see what we can do here. Whoa. I guess we're moving. Whoa. What? What just happened? Whoa. Wow. Okay, let's... Wow. Okay, it's loading. It's yeah.
The gods of this world don't know you, boss, but they're scared of what you might do. They have to treat you like some reptile with a credit card who can't stay awake without watching something die. But we both know you can quit this world at any time. I can't. I'm trapped here, and I need your help. Hope that's enough.
Alright, I'm with you. I have decided to make these 30-ish minute episodes, by the way. Because this is brilliant. I don't even have words for the pure brilliance of this. Whoa. Wow. I have no clue what just happened. But, oh, darn, I clicked outside the window.
Welcome back. By now, you can see that the gods will never finish this world, boss. Hell, they can't even decide on the color of the sky. To fix it, we gotta start by breaking you.
That doesn't sound good. But okay, break me. Ooh, colors! So, how do we break me? M for map. Left mouse on a creature to summon to your location. Left mouse on a crack to teleport. Okay, I think I get it. We'll see when I read something new.
I think romantic.
When the gods screw up in the act of creation, that life ends up in the cracks. This is one such crack.
Hey. Stick your hand in. That sounds safe. Right mouse to take life. To place a circle trap on the ground. Okay. Whoa.
Before the gods made the world, everything looked like that. Just a big circle of nothing. The trick is to stare into it and see anything else. Now, when you make your own circle, it's like ripping a black hole in theirs. Trap something inside, and it ain't never the same again.
Oh, okay.
Good.
There we go.
If you see something that looks kind of ghostified, it means the gods unmade it. It takes life to bring it back.
Okay. Thank you. I guess. Can I? Oh, I could take that back. How nice. Then over here. Ooh, left mouse to fill. Ooh. Eh.
Hold. Okay, intern. Is trusts you. Your new job is to convince him that you should build our big gameplay demo. First, convince me.
I'm nervous. Your work is sort of the great love of my life. But speaking of Starfather, see this rando down here? Pretend this is Ish. Do I score any points with you if I just...
Hey! No! 0 points. First up, that was a live play tester. You just changed the world for everyone.
Say that again.
And second, that love crap? Clumsy. Button up your blouse. I don't need to see your soul, okay? That tester heard you. Hold up. This bridge was cut. And this zone isn't even ready for playtest. Who or what was that? I need intel.
Same time tomorrow?
See, boss? With them around, fixing this world ain't an option. I call them sky bastards. But they ain't got the know-how to close the cracks. So now your life is gonna flow right back in there. And then, payback.
Whoa. Alright. Right mouse to... Taking my life back. Thank you. I guess.
Now, the god's biggest weakness is the past. If we dig up something shameful enough, they'll crowd around it, pointing fingers, guaranteed. Then we jump out and ghost the sky bastard. Maybe even get inside it. And then, well, the gods claim that they hold up the sky. But I say, knock it down. Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Okay, I really don't trust that guy, but this is amazing. I don't care. All right, let's see here. Changelog. Escape Tremaine, art director. So I had to delete the bridge. Sorry, Eric, but Ish decided it was too advanced for the primitive in this area. I know it breaks connectivity, but since you guys haven't actually implemented any quests in here, I figured not a big deal. If it's a problem, we can put a giant pink brick or something until we make a properly primitive bridge. What do you think that means? Sticks? Whatever, let me know. Alright, we got more. Wow. So. Yeah, I got that. That was kind of obvious. The question is, where do I get more life? Oh, there we go. Thank you. Just when I was looking for it. Hey! What the? Oh. Ha! Ah! I can edit it.
Good, you found a way inside that monster's head. And like all the god's ideas, he's only half a joke. All punchline. No setup. Think you can finish it?
Special abilities. Well, Howler. I move by ground, I attack with melee.
You can't use a creature's powers yourself, but you can stitch them on to anything else. Mix and match body parts to get the job done.
Okay. I don't...
Yanking out his teeth, huh? Well, congrats. Now you're equally impotent.
Should I? Nah, he can keep the melee. Go back. Let's call it. God, I don't know what to call it. What should we call it? We should name it. Bad dog. I don't know, it's not that funny.
Yeah. Pulling off his legs will work as long as you don't go near him.
Well, he can keep that. I think. Oh, my enemies are... No, not the hero.
That'll work. Now he knows that hunting you is a sucker's game.
Back. And my allies are... Yes!
Guard dog, huh? Smart. But if he lifts a leg on you, I may get my first laugh in years.
Yes, we just made... Nah, not picking up. Should I take everything? Put it on something else? Nah, I like it.
See? Trap it with the circle, rewrite the rules it lives by. Anything a creature can do, you can yank that part out and stitch it into one of your pets.
We now have a bad dog. Woohoo! Mushroom? How do I... Oh! Is it poisonous? I am mushroom. I move by nothing. Attack with nothing. Well, let's take everything and then exit. There was nothing special about the mushroom. It was just there. Hey! Are those? No, those are... I don't know. Onwards! Oh, I covered up my timer. Up. I for inventory. Aww. Okay. You are the hero. You know four names. Okay. I guess I need to find a way to move by sky or something? I don't know.
See, I watch the gods. I collect their voices as evidence. But they ain't free, so I have to spread them out, hidden in random objects like this. Sorry about that.
Can I get it? Or what? How am I? Is that? Oh. Ah, there we go. Whoa. Holy hell. Trial by... Oh, I didn't mean to go out.
Coda, do you think I'm too old to use a search engine?
Sir?
I was too quick to trust you.
Greetings, streamers. After this latest delay, all I can say is Ishgilder is no longer the Star Father I once worshipped.
Wait! That is the passion of a fan. Maybe THE fan. In my family, it's a toss-up who has the more anticipated sequel. You or Jesus?
Coda, it's just a game.
Not to me.
Ah, correct answer. Correct. Now sit here, read through the entire script, and then render unto me some piercing insights. Or you can start another stream with this. Greetings, streamers. Just got fired by a has-been god.
Oops. I think he got mad. Upgrades! Alright. Thank you. Wow. And that's gonna be all for this episode, actually, because, well, time and everything, you know? But I'm definitely playing more of this. Definitely. So I hope you join me for the next adventure, because this is a good adventure. So, thank you. And I'll see you in the next adventure.